Practicing this arpeggio exercise for about 10 years, and it doesn't ever get old in terms of trying to help me play cleanly across all of the partial series that we mainly use when we're improvising. Just keep going and going.